So friends, now we are going to discuss about certain myths regarding hepatitis. Most of the time, people say that there are certain food fadisms, like dietary precautions that have to be taken for hepatitis. And they eat only curd rice and don't eat anything else for these cases. There is no need to take only curd rice. In fact, hepatitis patients are dehydrated. Most of the time, they require a lot of calories. They require a lot of energy so that the liver can recover. So it is better to actually take proper nutritious diet for patients who have hepatitis. One more common myth regarding hepatitis is, if you take some Ayurvedic medications or there are certain types of fish medicines, and the people go to remote villages to try to take a lot of quackery things actually. But in fact, truly speaking, all those things don't work. Hepatitis, body has this amazing power to recover. In case if the body has to drive away the infection, body can take care of itself. Only it requires proper nutrition, proper hydration. And of course, for people with hepatitis, especially hepatitis B and hepatitis C, they need to see a doctor, get properly diagnosed and properly get attended for.